Michael Zalapsky here for a Make It Monday.
And today, we're going to be talking about how to make these gorgeous abstract backgrounds using just the tools in Red Giant Universe. In a work chat, Alexandru was showing off these beautiful renders and said he made them using Line and ChromaTown. And I said, this needs to be a tutorial. This will work in any NLE that Universe works in. But today, we're going to be in After Effects. And we will apply Universe Line here to our solid. Universe Line is a great way to get a line with colors and sizes and stuff, and very easy to draw on. Got your little arrowhead there. But we don't want the arrowhead on here. We're just going to use it for its line abilities, and specifically for the ability to have it do nice colors from one end to the other. Let's do a nice, we'll do a nice blue to orange. That works for me. And we'll just position it going, say, this way on across the screen. Maybe going in the corners there. Then, once you've got kind of the line you need, then you just simply apply ChromaTown. Now, Universe ChromaTown, what it does, if I tick on the draw overlay here, kind of shows you it takes a start point and an end point and blends chromatically. So you can see here we're doing a scale from 100, which is the starting point, to the end point. But we can move it, we can rotate it, and it blends chromatically between the two versions. Now, for this sake, for this technique, really, you just start playing around. You can do all kinds of crazy stuff with it. And you've already got a cool little abstract background. Now, the quality slider here in ChromaTown is how many versions you get between the start and the end point. I'm going to turn off the overlay because you don't need to see that. Now, you're going to want to turn this up some. Now, if you don't want to have visible lines, you might think turn it up a lot, but the more you have, the slower it gets. So instead, just blur the end and the start points here, and it gives you a nice, smooth transition with a lot better performance. And you can also fuss with the colors. You can chromatically tint it one way or the other. And then, once you've got kind of the nice look you've got going on there, you can apply Universe Glow. Threshold down, crank the intensity up, and maybe the size up as well, and play with the fall off a bit to get kind of the look you want, and probably bump up the noise some to prevent banding. And there you go. Then all you have to do is animate. So you could animate the line drawing on here to kind of give you a, you know, kind of a cool swirl on effect. Or you can animate the different parts of ChromaTown. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to animate my, start position and start rotation, and maybe the end rotation and end position. You know what? We can also add some little lens distortion on the end beginning here. So I'm going to start one direction and end the other direction, maybe the other way. Yeah, we'll do that. And that kind of gives us a neat little extra swirl to it. And so we'll start here and we will end. Let's see, we'll end. Go up a little bit and rotate just a touch that way. And we'll take our start position and move it down a little bit and maybe rotate it a little bit as well. So we kind of go from here through to there. There you go. It's just so fun to play with ChromaTown and Universe Line. And if you want to go really crazy, you can make a second copy and screen it over top of the other one. There's all kinds of crazy things you can do. It's fun. It's all in Universe. You could do this in Final Cut, DaVinci Resolve, Avid Media Composer, anything where Universe works. It's great. This example uses the Radiate feature in Optical Glow to make the glow go to direction. You play with the colors here, and getting towards the edge gives you that nice little flare. Here's Universe Analog to give it a grungy look. Here is using the original line composited back over top. And here is animating the line on. You have so many possibilities. Universe Line and ChromaTown. Have fun!